Hey yo, what's up everybody? This is DJ Indy with a Made From Scratch tutorial number 6, and today I'm gonna show you a hand move on the vinyl to spice up your two-click fair orbit. Check it out. The hand movement on the vinyl is a Clover Tear, so I'm doing 2 tears forward and 2 back fatalists. Forward and back. And then a bit faster. And then in full speed. On the crossfader, I'm just adding a 2-click fair orbit. Now let me show you on a beat right now.